Video number 1087 remains the most powerful end result of unocracy.org. Watch how single use of five steps in solutionpeace.com solves any problem anywhere in the world, the basis for all other logical solutions to create a singularity of mankind. Watch and enjoy. Unocracy.org is the new world society driven by EVOTE.ONE and SolutionManifesto.com, a single international world constitution set of laws for all of humanity. Free trade, free travel is the end result. Watch this video and demand our world leaders contact Keith Duncan and his evangelist teams to finally put this in the hands of our people. 100% social justice and reform for the entire world. This is Apostle Keith Duncan on September the 8th, 2019. We're currently on Manila Bay, the last broadcast, 1082, if we have the sequence properly. We are the most powerful humanitarians calling to speak with every single world leader in one huge conclave so we can finally teach them how to teach the rest of the world how to remove all political corruption and crime networks at one time. Effectively, no more need for any government. We simply have leader advisors, consultants that we pay with our direct funding based upon their performance. Can't be any simpler. We've got Cebu and Philippine Airlines flying overhead Manila Airport. We don't really need to broadcast anymore because it's indeed 100% true that not only was I personally kidnapped 900 days, a total of five times, by criminals who had defrauded me first, then robbed me of my assets, then claimed I was stalking them when in fact they were stalking me so they could rob my house of the rest of my $1.2 million. It's all based on thefinalterrorist.com. When we finally get rid of the final terrorist, all other criminals will cringe in horror that their days have been numbered only by their own evidence. These include some very, very powerful people inside each one of the world governments, particularly Attorney General Sally Yates, who's been ordered hereby to subpoena herself. The government and the president and the Congress will do it because we've already called for congressional investigations. We've contacted the world leaders. We've contacted congressmen, senators. We actually contacted thousands of people over the last 11 years showing them that this is the true pathway of righteousness, which is why Apostle Keith Duncan is a disciple of Jesus. Welcome to the most powerful show, Built by Keith. This is the basis for the world's reformation unification. It's under solutionpeace.com, five steps to solve any problem. Micro is all about love others as God's ultimate golden commandment. Read the verses and see that it solves the basic problems of predatory greed and all the hypocrites, particularly the bigots and racists, the naysayers, and also the super terrorists, thefinalterrorist.com. Oh, we'll back up one to finish. This is some of the basic results there. And the last slide is contact our teams today. Number 1087, universal in nature, as we now come into unification and reform for our entire world. Welcome to your universal show, BuiltBykeith.com.
Part two is we hate to do a repeat, so we have rebroadcast to the entire world thousands of times that a single canceled restraining order, Cobb County TPO 11.1.1171.99, shows the most massive cybercrime attacks against our governments. And we have prevented those with SolutionMilitary.com, SolutionManifesto.com, and particularly with EVOTE.ONE and FOIA.ONE. Can't be any more pronounced, proficient, and irrevocable in returning the assets to you, our people, collective people. Don't really need to broadcast anymore because it's all right there in black and white why we call the USA Embassy again and again and again to say, when are we going to have a sit-down face-to-face? It'll take 30 minutes to an hour at the most. We hand you all the criminal evidence that you've already had, but no one's willing to look at a single document. because they're too busy trying to find the low-level criminals and the middle-level criminals when all they have to do is find the finalterrorist.com, put him on international TV, and of course imprison them, put them on death row based upon their integrity rating, which is Super Facebook, and a new Google search engine called EVOTE.ONE. How much simpler can this possibly be? We're frustrated, and yes, we're unbelievably cycling up and down like everybody else, my favorite sport, from the lowest level poverty called street ministry to the very top level world leaders. And yes, I get very, very bitter and frustrated because all of my assets, and particularly my $500 million US dollars worth of intellectual property, was taken by Robert Rose and others to commit more cybercrime terrorist attacks against our governments and our corporations, which is all the 100% reasons why all they have to do is do a sit down, have a public apology, hold press conferences, and personally escort us back to testify based upon September 25th, 2011, Langley Air Force Base, Virginia, when I debriefed them successfully and showed them solution government and solution red dot, which is really all they ever needed to do so that I could escort them and they escort me to meet the FBI Attorney General Obama at the time, FBI James Comey, and of course Attorney General Loretta Lynch, Mrs. Lynch, of all places, because we've been lynched, people. We've been lynched to hell. Not just me. Thousands and millions of other people have had their rights denied, all solved with a single website, solutionmanifesto.com, which is the original Ten Commandments in today's language, and a single human bill of rights. The people will ratify any available or necessary changes using the solutionpeace.com/5steps to finally provide themselves a new world age society. Everyone gets all hung up on single words. They hate the word crime, terrorism. They hate the word adultery. They hate the word, everyone, including the pastors, will love christdomain.com because that's the first $1 million US dollars going to 50 churches. And of course, $500 million comes to Asia because we're pulling our money out of the United States government. That happens to be your taxes, by the way, that I would have earned this entire time at $10,000 per workday. And I'm so ready to fly to your greatest places of need. We have a little overflight there. There's your plane that I can get on. Send me your corporate jets, including Warren Buffett, Jeff Bezos, Mark Manuel Viller, we've got a connection to him. We've got a connection to everybody around the world when we finally have worldschoolfund.com, which is free internet Wi-Fi for the entire world, and free education. So in one generation, all of our young adults now become world leaders, replacing all corrupt people. And if they're a good person and they're doing what we tell them to do at corporate level executive, they really don't need solution peace, which is final stock market, a single world currency, no more banks, no more financial institutions, no need for insurance because they're all taxes. They're all taxes because the super rich don't pay taxes, they don't need insurance, and they really don't have any assets because they live off the corporations. So the new feature, anyone who comes to the Philippines and any other country with solutionhousing.org, only requirements they be honest, we do a background check on them, and they have to have money to spend, and 20% of the value of their house goes directly into pay for schools, hospital, roads. That is your direct self-funding, along with 1% of all international crime seized, assets seized, go to BuiltBykeith.com, NGO, Trust Foundation, to fund the rest of your New World Society, because it's always been about you, my people, for 11 years, actually 43. You want to be technical about it, ever since I was born August the 15th, 1958. Now, why are we pronouncing a New World Society? Because no one else has. And the world leaders will be damn mad, in biblical terms, that their own people refuse to contact them. So we contacted them directly in so many forms or manner. Why the USA Embassy will now fly me back to the USA, no questions asked, give me a military escort, they can afford it, when they finally see the number of crimes committed against you, my people. Very simple that we now use solutionmilitary.com as 100% peacekeepers, criminal investigators as the last resort, which is why I went to Langley Air Force Base, because Rose was actively threatening me and cyber stalking me, because the proof is they had a non-signed arrest warrant 6 hours later, unsigned, undated, for a violation that never occurred. That was used to hold me for 5 months, and then the council restraining order that no one saw, yeah, they already had it, was used to hold me for another 858 days total. And then I was kidnapped again when I went back to the FBI. They knew I was coming. None of my pastors, none of my business partners, none of my friends, nobody showed up at the airport on October the 5th, and I was forced into drugged. I was drugged again and again for 5.5 weeks. I'm just now recovering from the after effects. They tried to force me to be incompetent and to be a ward of the state, claiming that what? Oh, there's no claim involved. It's always been their evidence against themselves, which is the beauty behind solutionpeace.com. We can quote scripture all day long, and we have. We can preach the sermons that revive and restore all of mankind. More than sufficient. Now we go to Riway, R-I-W-A-Y.com, at the Esplana One. It's right behind us here. Beautiful area. And soon now, we the people will own everything. We'll own the schools, the hospital, the roads, right away. We won't need these ships that are behind me once we use solutionsafewater.org and turnofflights.com. And there's so many other solutions that have all been perfected in God's name using solutionpeace.com/5steps. So welcome to your new world society. It's always been out because if I die, it's Robert Dee Rose behind the murders. Multiple murders, and the FBI refuses to investigate because he already has somebody in their back pocket. And now we'll be able to quickly find out who that person is by simply video recording, taping every transaction in the world that matters. So now the transaction, regardless of what it is, who trades who with what, who reports criminal investigations, will now be tied to the person reporting it. So no more secrets. Don't need informants, because the people will now finally rise up and empower themselves to control and own their new world society. This is all in God's holy name and purpose this entire time. I've always worked for God, our Father, Jesus Christ. I've worked for all the other deities that have legitimacy, Buddha, Muhammad, Moses, Noah, Sister Teresa, Martin Luther King Jr., even Martin Luther. And 500 years ago is when Magellan came to the Philippines and Christopher Columbus went to America, Gutenberg Printing Press, and the rest is your history, not mine. As I've been asking God, why have you been forsaking me? Because I've been serving you faithfully my entire life. Everybody else has been forsaken also, except for those who control and dominate our society. So go active, talk to everybody you possibly can, and focus on the world leaders to simply call Keith Duncan and my multiple evangelist teams that no one really understands who, but we've listed who they are on all these websites. Welcome to your universal show, builtbykeith.com.